If there's one thing I've learned from being a mom, it's that parents and kids always disagree on one thing.
No, no, no!
Rules.
But saying no 50 times an hour?
No, absolutely not!
Nope on a rope.
It's part of the job.
But all of that is about to change.
Have you heard about Yes Day?
It's this new thing where parents say yes to everything their kids ask for 24 hours.
Radical!
How am I just hearing about this?
Well, Yes Days are like fun, and mom and dad are like fun killers.
We are plenty fun.
We used to say yes to everything.
We can be fun again.
Really?
Let's do this! Arriba!
It's Yes Day! Who's ready for Yes Day?
Ellie wants to do your hair and makeup.
I have a vision.
Yes. I'm glad you're using your watercolors.
Windows down!
What?
What do we do?
One word, two letters, and oh.
Windows down!
Yes, down!
This is gonna be awesome!
Sure!
You are going down!
See, I'm not always a fun killer.
There's no way you guys are gonna make it throughout the whole day.
Okay, Daddy?
I hate to be a party pooper, but I'm done.
Are you going home?
I can't believe I let you fool me into thinking that you changed.
I hear myself when I'm with the kids, and I think I wouldn't even hang out with me.
If we want Yes Day to make a difference, we need to go all in.
I need to win this gorilla for my kids.
You're going down, lady.
I did it! I won the gorilla!
Stand still, please.
Oh. Oh, could I do that again?
Get ready for some fun!
What is happening?